Well, honey, I got news for you and girl.